Hi, I'm Jenna Merrill. Welcome to All About Res Life.
Hey,
my favorite part about Olivet is the community. The best part about the Olivet dorm experience is behind each one of these doors, there's a new friend.
My favorite on-campus activity is eating lunch in the quad.
All jokes aside, hi, my name is Jenna Merrill. I am a freshman here at Olivet, and I'm double majoring in intercultural studies and business. When I graduate, I hope to work in a church alongside missionaries, teaching them how to effectively communicate the gospel and respectfully communicate the gospel through a different culture. I love to go out for coffee with friends and create fellowship with one another. And seriously, my favorite spot on campus is the quad. I love sitting there and having people come in and out of Ludwig and stopping and having 30-second conversations to check up and just to say hi. I think that it's so valuable in creating a sense of community here. For my res life experience, I love the whole thing. Dorm life is so much fun. Constantly being surrounded by people and being able to walk 4 steps and I'm next to one of my closest friends is so much fun and is so cool, and making me feel so loved. And I think it makes a lot of other people feel so loved being so close to all of our friends. Olivet is really good at creating a sense of community in the dorms, and my RA was great at doing that at the beginning of the semester. And she is so encouraging, and that is what I want to be to my residents in the future, to encourage them and to challenge them and to just make them know that they are so loved by me and by God, most importantly. Alongside that, I think that an RA is one that would uphold the Olivet rules, and to love and meet with their residents and help and guide them in whatever situation that they find themselves in. It's important to be able to go to someone that you can trust and ask them their advice and know that you're not gonna be judged by them. And to share that love of Christ is so important to create that sense of community that I think that so many people long for on a college campus that still is small, but it takes a while to get to know some people. For my RA ministry, I want to create that sense of community, just as I think Jesus did, and just like I think that we are all called to do, to show everyone how loved they are, and to get to know my residents individually. I think that it's important to, right off the bat, get to know them on a one-on-one, face-to-face basis and create that relationship, and then potentially offer those one-on-one times to go out for a meal or just stop by their room before or after room checks, and just have a 10 to 20 minute conversation with them just to see how they're doing spiritually and academically and relationally. Just those little checkups are really important in creating that sense of community, not only with the residents, but also among all the people on the floor potentially. I am so thankful for this opportunity to potentially grow with others and be able to show other people the love of Christ through mentorship and through fellowship and through leading them as Christ did and being effective in that. So thank you guys so much for this opportunity. God bless you. Thank you.